Just doing a little filming here. Got my green screen out, got my light out, got my camera out, got some Star Wars stuff out. I was trying some stuff. I don't know if it's going to work. Some of it I think will. Probably most of it won't, but still fun to try. I got to go to work in a little bit at my new part-time job. Got to go in for some orientation in a little bit. Little guys are watching a Paw Patrol. I thought I would just take a few minutes and try to knock some stuff out. Really don't have anything filmed for this week, but had a pretty amazing last week, I'll say that. What happened last week that was pretty cool, this is my spider tripod, by the way. It is from this thing called a U-Star. It's like you can insert yourself into movies. And I don't use it a whole lot anymore because it just kept updating and updating and I couldn't keep up with it. You have to get it. But it was pretty popular at the time. But the coolest thing that it came with was a tripod for a green screen. And it's portable. You can put it anywhere. And it's I call it my spider tripod because it stands up. It's got four. So it's not really spider because there's only four legs. Five if you're counting the one to balance it. But it has these little corners on the end. And then you attach a green screen around it. And you can literally take your green screen anywhere. And I don't always do green screen, but I like it. It's a lot of fun. I'm doing some stuff today. I figured out how to download some videos on Instagram. And I feel like that really enhanced some of my videos last week. So I did a really cool Thor video last week I was really excited about. I did a little Photoshop and got it, flying off.
Yo, check it out, by the power of Grayskull.
And I was really happy with it. That's not the most exciting video that I made. I got the monkey style video up last week and I was really excited about that. But that's not even the one I'm the most excited about. The one that I was most excited about is the lightsaber one that I put up, I think it was Friday night, about midnight. I had Danny O'Manny getting stabbed with a lightsaber because he turned it on the opposite way. Something really cool happened from that. Colin Cantwell started watching my videos. And he followed me on Instagram. You say, who's Colin Cantwell? Well, Colin Cantwell is the guy who created the Death Star and the Millennium Falcon and the X-Wing fighter, the TIE fighter, all of those for Star Wars, the original Star Wars back in the 70s. He's an 87-year-old man, and he was the one who came up with all the designs for that. So that was cool. So he followed me, and he liked some of my posts, not just that one. He liked a few of them. And so Sunday afternoon, yesterday, I was like, you know what? I'm just going to message him and let him know how much I appreciate him following me. And I didn't think he'd follow me back. I mean, the guy is, in my mind, kind of a legend, kind of an icon, and so I just wanted to express my appreciation, and so I did that, and about an hour and a half later, he responded, but that was from the guy who, worked with George Lucas, worked with all those Star Wars guys, and made all that stuff, and created all that stuff, and I'm just like, wow, that was really a big deal to me. I mean, I'm not trying to get, a big head or anything, but that just was a really neat moment for me, that this guy who made these things that have been seen by millions upon millions of people, and they're just like an institution, and he told me he liked my stuff. So that was kind of cool. I do have a couple more ideas for a couple more Star Wars videos. I want to try to do a nunchuck lightsaber thing. I don't know how that's going to work. Probably pretty bad. Did write a script yesterday that I'm pretty happy with. My wife read it and she liked it. She thought I should tweak a couple things, but kind of an office style short. And I don't know how it's going to work out. And I don't even know for sure when I'm going to be able to film it. I'd like to get it filmed this week. And plus, Michael from Zen Dragon Martial Arts wants me to do a monkey style video for his channel. And I don't know exactly how I'm going to do that because it's going to be about 4 minutes long. He said at least 4 minutes long. Make it funny. And so I'm trying to I've got some ideas that I'm trying to put down. So I got a little bit of a full plate, but I'm excited and I think it's going to be fun. And I'm wearing the Danny O'Manny hair because I'm going to go and do some more stuff real quick. Okay, thanks for watching. Thank you for everything. Here we go again. All right.